4, Drumrich, Digger, 5, Lee Manning, Gale, and 6, Hollow, Equity. They're coming up by the fact, we're racing, and away they go, away they go, 3, 5 is out there, now the early lead. But this is so close as we head to the first 10. 6 now moves ahead of them all, Hollow, Equity, and opens up a big lead out of nothing. And we come off this bend, heading to the line. This is a fine run, Hollow, Equity, going on to win the inside side, ahead of 4 and 1. There was so little between them early on, but in the end, Hollow Equity wins comfortably, and the time 17:91.